got your address from the phone book in the library. Wandered in, looked you up, and you were there. Weird that you've been living maybe 2 miles away for the best part of 20 years. You must be what, in your early 40s now? If I remember, you were born in June. Or was it May? Eisenhower was the president, although it may have been JFK.
Years of silence, not enough.
He's still working on that story in Ventura? He's still going with... No, that's not fair. I know I haven't been the very best of dads. I'll hold my hand up there. But the reason that I'm writing is I'd like for us to meet, get a little daughter-dad action going soon. We could put things behind us, eat some pizza, drink some beer. You still see your sister, Lemley? Bring her to
me.
Really like thrillers as well. I don't want to know if I've got grandchildren. No need to tell me where I went wrong. I don't want to know what happened in your 30s. You want to try Cold Mountain? Or is that too long?